Chapter 11. And when Rehoboam was come to Jerusalem, he gathered of the house of Judah and Benjamin, 180,000 chosen men, which were warriors to fight against Israel, that he might bring the kingdom again to Rehoboam. But the word of the Lord came to Shemaiah the man of God, saying, Speak unto Rehoboam the son of Solomon, king of Judah, and to all Israel in Judah and Benjamin, saying, Thus saith the Lord, Ye shall not go up, nor fight against your brethren. Return every man to his house, for this thing is done of me. And they obeyed the words of the Lord, and returned from going against Jeroboam. And Rehoboam dwelt in Jerusalem, and built cities for defense in Judah. He built even Bethlehem, and Etam, and Tekoa, and Bethzur, and Shoko, and Adullam, and Gath, and Marisha, and Ziph, and Adoraim, and Lachish, and Azekah, and Zorah, and Ajalon, and Hebron, which are in Judah, and in Benjamin fenced cities. And he fortified the strongholds, and put captains in them, and store of victual, and of oil, and wine. And in every several city he put shields and spears, and made them exceeding strong, having Judah and Benjamin on his side. And the priests and the Levites that were in all Israel resorted to him out of all their coasts, for the Levites left their suburbs and their possession, and came to Judah and to Jerusalem. For Jeroboam and his sons had cast them off from executing the priest's office under the Lord. And he ordained him priests for the high places, and for the devils, and for the calves which he had made. And after them, out of all the tribes of Israel, such as set their hearts to seek the Lord God of Israel, came to Jerusalem, to sacrifice unto the Lord God of their fathers. So they strengthened the kingdom of Judah, and made Rehoboam the son of Solomon strong 3 years. For 3 years they walked in the way of David and Solomon. And Rehoboam took him Mahalath, the daughter of Jeremoth, the son of David, to wife, and Abihail, the daughter of Eliab, the son of Jesse, which bare him children, Jeush, and Shamariah, and Zaham. And after her, he took Maacah, the daughter of Absalom, which bare him Abijah, and Attai, and Ziah, and Shelomith. And Rehoboam loved Maacah the daughter of Absalom above all his wives and his concubines, for he took 18 wives and 80 concubines, and begat 28 sons and 80 daughters. And Rehoboam made Abijah, the son of Maacah, the chief, to be ruler among his brethren, for he thought to make him king. And he dealt wisely, and dispersed of all his children throughout all the countries of Judah and Benjamin, unto every fenced city, and he gave them victual in abundance, and he desired many wives.